New video this morning showing the moment a guest stuck their head and arms into the water of the Pirates of the Caribbean ride in Disneyland. Jeremy Sonkin, who filmed this footage on Labor Day, says the ride was in the middle of a short delay at the time. The video has been viewed more than 250,000 times, and it's actually unclear how Disney officials handled this situation or if they even saw it happening.